Today is a big day for Hill as we have another machine joining the fold. This is a Hexagon Leitz machine for ultra precision measuring, which is key when you come to measuring things like gears, because you need them to be absolutely perfect for optimal functionality. CMM machines are full of British blood. In fact, it was in 1959 when they first became of use. It was at the International Machine Tool Exhibit in Paris. The manufacturer was Ferranti, a company based out of Oldham, just outside of Manchester. Now, you may be wondering, what is the difference between this machine and the latest one we've just procured? Why did we even buy this? Well, for example, this machine can do measurements down to an accuracy of 5 microns, which is good. That is very impressive and it is definitely something notable. This machine, on the other hand, can get readings within an accuracy of 0.6 of a micron. The difference between these two machines' ability is massive, hence why we have procured this latest Hexagon machine.
So you've seen the old commodity CMM that we invested in about 12 months ago. This handles the lower tolerance stuff. This handles the main brackets and control flight control components, undercarriage, general bits that you only need to tolerance down to sort of single figure microns. When you're making bearings, and you can see various components of the bearings that we're producing at the moment. When you're making things like this, the cylindricity, the runout, the profile tolerances, in many cases a sub-micron, so they're very, very, very tight to make these things work the way we need them to and be as reliable as we need them to. And for that, you need a different level of measurement equipment altogether.
It gets its accuracy from the head, which holds the stylus. So on the new CMM, the head is fixed. It does not rotate 390 degrees or different angles. So it's rigid, solid, more accurate. We then change the stylus to a star-shaped one to get underneath and change the angle by the stylus and not moving the head. A lot more accurate, whereas the old CMM, we'd rotate the head and it would index round. We lose some accuracy there, so that's the fundamental, the main difference between our old CMM and the new CMM.
We can measure splines, shafts, all the high precision, low end tolerances. Components will go for this machine.
So in terms of us producing parts and effectively checking them, does this speed up the amount of time that will take?
Yeah, so currently we've been outsourcing this. So a company with their high precision CMM machine have been inspecting our gears. So now we've got a quick turnaround. Machine a gear within 10 minutes. I can react to that printout I've got, the inspection report, make a change. Whereas before I was couple of days turnaround, so yeah, it will speed development up a lot. It's bespoke for, it's got gear modules, so it's a gear measuring machine. High precision, 0.6 of a micron accuracy, so yeah, it's as good as you can get.